It's arguably the most talked about intersection in the North Okanagan. Stickle Road and Highway 97 has been the site of accidents, numerous close calls, and the subject of heated debate. But an open house later this month will hopefully provide a solution to make this road a lot safer.
The public's welcome to come out, and this is for the new plan from Stickle Road onto the extension from Volkswagen to Rona. So I think it'll serve a safer route back into town for our residents, because right now making that left on the highway, it's already become like summer out there, and you do take your life into your hands. This is a compromise solution. I know everybody still, you hear the residents still wanting a light, but I'd like to see some safe form of available to get back to the city, and maybe the lights down in the future.
While extending the frontage road may make it a lot safer to get back into the city, some people are concerned about what will happen to the BX Creek Trail and natural area that parallels Highway 97. However, everyone will have a chance to give their opinion at the open house at the Prestige Inn, May 26th from 4 to 8 p.m. For Castanet News Vernon, I'm Darren Hatchew.